the next three games starting this afternoon with what should be a tremendous tilt against the Golden Knights. At center ice, puck drop. Number 10s go to work. Delandria is back in against Waugh, and we are underway. Ottinger along the end line, forward for Niels Lundqvist. In front of the Dallas bench, chipped forward. It's Wyatt Johnston in the center position as carried back in by Vegas. Marchessault in front, and Ottinger got the blocker save as he stayed with Chandler Stephenson.
Scored two goals in their first three games this season. He hasn't scored since, but the Stars on entry burp it up in transition. Stephenson gets fed by Marchessault.
Had a great opportunity there, thwarted by Ottinger.
Can't turn pucks over at the two blue lines here today.
Whitecloud from distance. That off of Ottinger and then bounced to Stephenson, and he scored that one. He was denied on the earlier look. It fell right to him. And it's the Golden Knights.
Tantalizing stop by Jake Ottinger on that, but they can't get regrouped and out of their own zone. And this time it's fatal. Little cycle down low. Stephenson gives it up. Goes to the weak side. Front of the net. Gets it off the knot of humanity. A very fortuitous bounce off of the bodies in front. Jake gets bumped by his own team.
And in the corner, good work, Johnston for Robertson. Curls behind the net, banks it up high for Harley. Back for Robertson. His shot, a tip save, Thompson! And coming in was Lundqvist, couldn't find the puck. The Stars, though, hold it in. Lundqvist, his shot blocked by Hutton. Dallas digs forward in the attack zone. It's tied to Landry. A switch of directions on Haig. Sharp angle. And Thompson had the post hug. The shot from Smith. Lindell wraps it back in deep. Craig Smith. Worked by Haig, the big body. Going flying was Delandria on contact. Waugh the other way for the Knights. They've got a trailer. Whitecloud, he shot, he scored! Slid one underneath Ottinger. Whitecloud scored his first goal of the season in their last game on Wednesday.
The Stars got chasing back into their own zone and outnumbered into the defensive end. It's just a straightforward shot by a shot-blocking defenseman. Does it clank off the stick of anybody as it goes five-hole like a wet bar of soap? Just a little curl and drag. I think Jake Ottinger was probably anticipating something else.
Korzak keeps it in from the blue line. Over to Eichel. Sharp angle. Saved by Ottinger. He collects and gets the whistle. Barbashev awaiting as Eichel skates through center. Down the right wing side, Eichel tests Ottinger. Hawk and Paw collected it off his netminder's pad. Hand off for Stephenson. He's got Marchessault. Jamie Benn intercepts. Now Hawk and Paw back for Benn. Here comes the Dallas captain. Across the line, snaps a shot, save, rebound! Score! Right off the glove of Logan Thompson and Evgeny Dodonov. This week it's all coming against his former team.
Transition, good defense and hustle to get back and reload. Jamie's shot beguiled the glove hand of Thompson. A rebound he shouldn't have given up, but look at the trot to the net by the Stars. Both Steele and Dodonov drive to the net. And the former Golden Knight, Evgeny Dodonov, able to chip one home.
Red hot goal scorer, five in his last five. Pavelski, a one-timer save made. Rebound, crashing the net was Marchman. After Duchesne had put it there, nearly picked off by Robertson, cleared by the Knights, 45 left on the power play.
A lethal-looking two-on-one shorthanded.
That was the best look either side in that 2 minutes. Love down by Stone, he's got Eichel. Charges ahead, Barbashev for Stone, shot blocked, rebound scored! Harley blocked the initial chance, Stone the follow-up. The bounce went right to the Golden Knights. They score their third of this opening period.
They're so good at making plays on entry and buying a little bit of space. Stars have players back, but they're able to find a gap. It's one of those lurchy, broken plays where the shot is blocked, The players are looking for it. The goaltender can't adjust to it. Jake bit hard on the initial shot, and after it rattled around, was in.
Now Duchesne. Over to Harley. Back for Duchesne. And Stone was there. Take the puck away.
In Washington the other night, they could have got a point out of the game in Florida. They're going to have to go to the whip. That's a hard way to live, though.
Dumped in by Petrangelo of the Knights. We're underway. Period number two. Hock and puck. Slides it over. Harley for Johnston. Pass tipped on net. Robertson able to redirect it. And Thompson in his crease made the stand.
A glacial pace on the business end of it, though. They go high to low, as they call it. Blue line down deep into the G-Knight zone. And then a little twister backhand. Not much on it. And Logan Thompson's able to.
And now Dodonov. Tended for Johnston. Stolen, and back come the Knights. It's Howden left circle. Cutting in. And the paddle down by Odger. Didn't allow the move. He stopped it. Covered.
Left wing side. And Odger just stuffs him, essentially. Gets the paddle down on the ice. You're not going to get out in front. Uses the post as an anchor. That's a tough play for Miro Haskin, and he did well to not take a penalty on it. It's like the Golden Knights have approached this second period like a boxer has just got his gloves up protecting his head.
Steele works in, fed to the slot, follows up, and just fought off by Thompson. It was a broken play. Great look by Steele.
Just kind of out of nothing, the Stars able to stretch, and then the swift move to the interior got the Golden Knights in basically the I formation in their own zone, and against the grain, just above the blocker, I think it caught the arm.
Kolesar is out of the box. The Stars 0 for 2 on the power play. Carrier behind the net, wraparound, and Ottinger made the save. Chip by Waugh. Harley gets there, takes the check from Waugh. Foxa. His pass can't be cleared. Stone got it to Waugh. He scores. Mark Stone kept that puck in front of the blue line. A great defensive play. He sets up Waugh. And the Golden Knights have their biggest lead.
What he does, he's one of the best at that. They install the puck down deep in the zone. Stars have to hustle back under forecheck pressure. Looks as though they're going to get out, no problem. Instead, the pass in the middle by Fox, intended for Ty Dellandrea, just gets gobbled up. He's great at reading plays like that. They slide it down, and a wrist shot from another light scorer. 3 goals in the first 6 games for Waugh, 0 cents. So he joins Stevenson.
And then Dallas will try to chip away at this 3-goal deficit. Golden Knights, top team in the NHL standings and points. They are in the driver's seat here as we are underway in the third. Lindell hustled, couldn't get there in time to keep, so the Stars have to touch back up. They turn over possession as they do. Paul Cotter through center ice, into the Stars zone. They say onside. Cotter shoots wide, rebound in front, and Dorofeev scores. Wasn't onside as they entered. 2:11 into the third period. The Golden Knights tack on another.
And then a nice shift to the forehand initially. The Stars and Jake Oettinger just swimming defensively in the aftermath of the miss. And it
darting down the right side. Ian Lundqvist go hard into the boards, tumble their way down. The loose puck kept in by the Knights. Cotter, a backhand, he scores. He pulls the monkey off his back as the Golden Knights get their 6th goal in the game from their 6th different player.
Golden Knights, who have not scored in eons, that finds the back of it of the net. Cotter hasn't scored since Halloween. Stars can't get it out of the zone. They're sluggish getting back to the net. Jake bites hard on the first move from Cotter, who pulls the monkey off his back after he just goes to the backhand and plops one past the glove of a beleaguered Jake Oettinger.
Pick things back up on Monday night against the Detroit Red Wings.
You can find reasons for the leak in this one here today, but they're giving up too many goals lately. That has to get severed and cauterized immediately.